today we are going to explore Zacheve and make our first application. So firstly, we will open a file, and this will be the intro.py, and after that we will import Zacheve. So we will import Zacheve, and kv.require 1.8.0. So if you if there is an library of Kivi below this version, so it will not work. As you can see, we are now working in the version of 1.11.1. So after that, we will import the application. So from kv.app, we will import the app class, and from kv.ux.label, import the label. And after that, we will make an class. So we must have an application, and this application will inherit from the app. And then we have the build function, which is we will override and going to use it to say that we have a label. So the text will be hello. Or anything, and after that, finally, we will run. So, if you divide our first lesson, firstly, we import here import required classes or libraries, and then define main class, which is my app, and after that, run application, run the application. So this is the basics of any simple application. And after that, if main will be, I think we if name here then application.run. So now we are ready to going to the command line. As you can see, I have activated the environment, and then I must go to the folder which I have installed, or I have make this file into, and then I will type Python 3 or Python. As you, as in the environment, only one Python is installed. So Python, we are here intro.py. So after that, we should see this screen, and it say that it's called name. And after that, let's going to rerun. So as you can see, we are here, and as you can see, this is the label. As you can see, any label located inside the UIX library folder, and we are now making a simple label, as you can see. So in the next video, we are going to see how we can make a button inside Zacheve.